the game, equipment managers does not play jokes on head coaches because that'll get your butt fired. You don't play, they might play coaching or jokes on players. They do it all the time. Yes, they do things like that, but not the head coach. That guy is not to be mucked with. So for him to say somebody playing a joke, nah, John, you did that. And just own it, just like you had the bus driver drive around Arrowhead.
He did.
He wasn't no smart alecky. You had him do that. Just own it.
I agree with that. But do you have a big problem with him coming out in an Oakland Raiders hat?
No, but I think the NFL does.
Maybe. But you know what? In the hearts of fans around this country.
Oh, they always be Oakland Raiders.
Just Oakland Raiders.
Yeah.
So I kind of like the Raiders, but it didn't offend me. Yeah. Came out, he could wear it the whole game.
Even when they came to L.A., Skip, they're still the Oakland Raiders. Oakland they're Raiders. Always good. They were always going to be, no matter where you go, it's always going to be the Oakland Raiders. And the true fans, the Raider fans, that's what they are. But let me ask you this.